as a person who really feels that art should elevate and enlighten, I really, I guess, basically don't enjoy reading political cartoons. They are very influential, but I'd like to have seen some positive aspects of George Bush, for example, presented. And I didn't see any. Maybe they were there. Maybe I missed them. But it is free speech, so. But I would like to see the positive side presented.